It's all gone.
Every penny.
What was your plan?
My plan was to die before the money ran out, but I kept and keep not dying, and here I am.
The hens are clucking.
Are they saying I'm broke?
They are.
What about my apartment in Paris?
It's just sitting empty.
Have you told your mother about our engagement?
We're going to Paris.
Would you describe yourself as a coward?
No.
When I came to Paris the first time,
merci beaucoup.
Something sent up an alert. It was the presentiment of what was to come.
We're going to lie down. Will you come visit us later?
Was she paying you?
Paying me?
Aren't you her gigolo?
Oh, God, no. That's my mother. What is it?
An invitation to a party.
Come in.
Where are the others?
It's just us. I thought we might become friends.
I've no need of friends in my life at the moment.
You're being a dick.
I'm sorry.
Have you heard any rumors regarding my
reputation?
I heard that you were odd.
Well, I'm more than odd.
Qu'est-ce que vous faites? Vous êtes complètement malade?
Laetitia, s'il vous plaît. There's a goodly part of me that wants to set this building on fire. What do you think of that?
I've never been so hurt as when I saw your face for the first time.
Why?
Because you were me.
I've always been lucky.
I've been unlucky, but I have a sense that this will change suddenly and permanently.
I've only been lucky, and I believe I will always be.
It's such a cliche, isn't it? Someone killing themselves after the glamour has passed.
Do you know what a cliche is? It's a story so fine that it's grown old in its hopeful retelling.
You talk the talk, don't you?
Oui, petit cochon.
They broke the mold with that one.
Cochon means pig.